and the best was yet to come. Despite missing time in 2008 with an early season concussion, Miller bounced back with an amazing performance against Mississippi State. 10 catches for 201 yards and a touchdown. He was just 3 yards shy of the team record, only to go down with a knee injury in their final game against LSU. Now Miller spent the entire offseason rehabbing to have one more shot in 2009.
You know, I like to say I think I'm pretty tough, you know. It's one of those things where, you know, you ask yourself when you wake up in the morning, you can't hardly walk, you know, is this really worth it? You know, it is.
Shrugged off shoulder injuries, hip injuries, knee injuries, and he's still battling. And I think that's the thing, you respect the spirit.
So with Lucas on the shelf for a while, it means some other receivers will have to step up